divide 186 by 6. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 186 here, 6 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 6. 1 smaller than 6. So we should take two numbers, 18. When do we get 18? In 6 table. 6 3 is 18. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 6 down, so 6. When do we get 6? In 6 table. 6 1's 6. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.